Hello everyone, welcome back to the tenorshare channel. Whenever you browse content on the internet, like scrolling through TikTok, watching YouTube videos, or viewing images on Instagram, cookies are being generated and saved to your iPhone storage. If you feel that your iPhone is lagging, slow, or you just want to free up some memory, here are some effective methods to clear the cache. Fix 1. Force restart. In most cases, a force restart can effectively clear temporary data and free up cached memory. Depending on the model, the method for a force restart may vary for each iPhone. Here, I'll use the iPhone 16 as an example. For iPhone 8 and later models, you can use this method. Quickly press and release the volume up button, then quickly press and release the volume down button. After that, press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo, then release it. System data is likely the main culprit behind insufficient cache space. Next, I'll introduce a few methods to clear different types of cache. Fix 2. Offload unused apps. Open Settings, tap on General, find iPhone Storage, and then tap Show All in the top right corner. Then you will see the Offload Unused Apps button, tap to enable it. Fix 3. Clear app caches. This method doesn't require you to completely uninstall the app. Find the app whose cache you want to clear, then tap on Offload App. It will clear the memory used by the app while saving your data. This method is suitable for apps that you don't use frequently. Fix 4. Clear browser cache. The browser has cached a large amount of data on your phone. For Safari, open Settings, scroll down to find Safari and select it. Scroll down and find Clear History and Website Data, then tap on it. This will clear all the cache and cookies from Safari. Fix 5. Empty recently deleted album. Deleted photos are kept in the recently deleted album for 30 days, during which they still occupy storage space on your phone. You can actively delete them so they don't occupy storage for 30 days. Fix 6. Refresh iOS with ReiBoot. If your phone is still lagging and running slowly after trying the above methods, it's likely a system issue. I recommend using ReiBoot to resolve this issue, as it can deeply clear your phone's cache and fix other iOS system problems. I've provided the download link for free and hope everyone can resolve their issues after downloading it. First, connect your phone to your computer. Then, click the green Start Repair button. After downloading the firmware package following the steps, select Standard Repair. ReiBoot will then begin to clear your phone's cache. The entire process takes about 10 minutes and it won't lose any of your data. Fix 7. Reset and restore your iPhone. Before this step, you need to back up your data to iCloud or iTunes. After completing the backup, open Settings, go to General, and scroll down to find Transfer or Reset iPhone. After the entire process is complete, you can download everything back from your backup. The cache will also be cleared along with it. However, this method can take a long time, so I still recommend using ReiBoot. That's all the methods I have shared. If you found this video helpful, please like and leave a comment to let me know. See you in the next video.